Michael St. Clair. So we're talking about the upcoming election in France. It's the 1st of May today, and we're doing a series of specialized shots and special talks about what's going on in Europe, and then come back to the Ancient Future series and Astro Intelligence, Astro Intel. Again, we're going through a very disturbing phase in opposition to Jupiter Uranus. And Uranus is in line of Mercury, standing still. And this makes for overload of nervous systems and for a very unpredictable moment ahead. So maybe people will say the wrong things, the results may change. It could be rigged, unrigged, the usual thing, but this time it's taking place in an astrological alignment that is kind of explosive.